Do you know that there are a lot of books that you can read for free on your Kindle device? Or even if you have a Kindle app on your phone, you have access to a lot of books for free if you have the Amazon Prime subscription. If you don't know about the Amazon Prime subscription, it's basically a one subscription for a lot of Amazon benefits. A lot of people basically have it for faster delivery services and for same day delivery and everything like that, though I don't think it's that relevant as of now because of the COVID situation. But if you are living in tier 2, tier 3 cities like I do, then Amazon Prime is really good for having access to Prime Video, which has a lot of shows. A lot of my favorite shows are there on Amazon Prime, so that could be another reason. But if you're a book lover, you have a very good resource lying with you that you may not know about, that is the Amazon Prime Reading Collection. I did mention it in a couple of my videos, and a lot of you have been asking me, Manpreet, what are your recommendations from this particular collection? So in today's video, I'm going to be discussing that. Hi there, if you're new here, I'm Manpreet. I make book-related videos on this channel. Do follow and subscribe for bookish content. Honestly speaking, there are a lot of books that I would personally like to read on Amazon Prime Reading, but I have not included those in the recommendations list because I normally recommend the books that I have read myself. So from that lot, I have six recommendations for you. Number one, Indian Share Market for Beginners by Vipin Kats. It's my favorite book on understanding Indian share market. It's how I got started into investing shares in Indian share market. So you totally need to read this one. It's a very short one. It's available in English and in Hindi on the Prime Reading for free. And yes, a lot of people might ask me this question, so I should answer it right away. Do I recommend Kindle device? Obviously, yes. It's one of my favorite devices as of now, after my laptop and camera, which I use to make videos for you guys. And also, if you want to buy a Kindle device for yourself, do consider using my affiliate link, which is in the description. That will really support this channel. Number two, 13 Steps to Bloody Good Wealth by Ashwin Sanghi and Sunil Dalal. Now, this is again a book on personal finance, but it is a book that I feel like everybody who's 13 plus should read this. I think I'll never be able to say it enough times that you should read this book. I continue featuring this book in my videos, and I will continue to do so because honestly, I feel like when I read this book, and I read it quite a few years ago, when I read this book, I still wished I had read it earlier because that could have saved me a lot of money and a lot of regret and a lot of years when it comes to investing and building my wealth. Number three book that I would like to recommend is Punnachi by Perumal Murugan. This is an award-winning book, and on the outset, it's a story of a goat. But in actual, it's a commentary on today's social landscape and how people make choices. So you should totally check this one out. Number four, 100 Ways to Motivate Yourself by Steve Chandler. This is a book that has like small paragraphs, small motivational passages, and there are 100 of them. 100 plus are there in actual. You can read like 1 to 2 points a day, and that could really help you stay motivated or just have a different perspective in your life while you go through your days. Number five, Ajeer series by Anand Neelakantan. Honestly, I'm astonished that this series is there and I haven't told you guys about this sooner, but this is Duryodhan's Mahabharat, basically Mahabharat retold from Duryodhan's perspective, and it's one of my favorite duologies out there. So the collection is available there, and do keep in mind the Prime Reading collection keeps changing, so these books may not be available if you watch this video in the future, but they do keep coming back. The collection keeps changing all the time, so you can really bookmark the book and, you know, wait for it to come back. But as of a day before making this video, which is today, I have confirmed all books are available. But yeah, do read the Ajeer series, guys. Number six book is Animal Farm by George Orwell, which, by the way, I posted on my Instagram that I was working on another video, and a lot of people were like, Manpreet, you need to pick up Animal Farm and read it. Guys, I read it like years ago and it's really good. Again, just like Punnachi, story of a goat, it's a story of pigs. It's a story about how some animals in a farm decide to revolt and what happens after that. That's what it is on the outset, but in actual, it's a political satire discussing corruption and what happens when a revolution is led by a wrong leader or when a wrong revolution starts happening. Again, it's a classic that everybody wants to read. And I would say read it twice, one time as the story of pigs and the second time as a political satire. And yes, guys, these are my 6 recommendations. But do know that books by several Indian authors like Ruskin Bond, Amish Tripathi, Preeti Shenoy, and Vineet Bajpai are available for reading for free on Prime Reading. So do check out those books and do take advantage of that. And yes, I forgot to tell you, there are so many classics available that you can just read for free. And honestly, once I saw this whole collection and I started researching about it, I actually ended up cancelling my Kindle Unlimited subscription so that I can cover the books that are available on the Prime Reading and then move and, you know, pay for my Kindle Unlimited subscription. The links to all of these books are available down below in the description. And if you are not a Prime subscriber, I would not say go and actually take the subscription, okay? It is, I would advise you to take advantage of this only if you already have the subscription. If you do not have it, try taking Kindle Unlimited subscription. It's 129 rupees a month and it has a much bigger collection and a lot of more options. So take that instead of this. But if you already have this, take the advantage of it. And yes, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you really enjoyed watching it and found it useful. If you did, please make sure you hit a thumbs up because that really, really, really helps to support this channel. And yes, thank you so much for watching this video. This is Manvi signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon.